Hi guys, good morning. Welcome to my weekly vlog. I decided that I'm gonna vlog this week. Honestly, I've not been doing good. I've been a little bit stressed out. I've been all over the place and I needed something to kind of pick me back up and to like get me back on track. And I was like, let me vlog. And I also have some friends coming to visit me this weekend. I have a performance this weekend and I have a couple events throughout the week. So hopefully it can be a little bit exciting as long as I remember to film. But yeah, forgive my voice. I've been a little bit sick, but today is Monday. I woke up and I did nothing today, but I have class at 2 and I got ready. I haven't worn makeup in like the last week. Like I've been down bad, guys, like really bad. But anyways, we're okay. We're alive and that's what matters. And we're gonna have a good day. We're
gonna have a good day. On we'll go, finding life along the way, melodies we haven't played. No, I don't want no rest. Echoing around.
Good morning. I feel like crap. Definitely almost 10 o'clock in the morning. Haven't done anything. This is not good. So, we're gonna open up the blind. I'm gonna really get started because this is ridiculous. It's also so cold in my room. And I'm tired of it because there's only so many fluffy socks to go around. You know what I mean? So, we're gonna bundle up. We're gonna make my bed. And we're gonna eat some food. And we're gonna get our work done and before class. Nope, it's not gonna happen. But you know, it'll be fine. So, happy Tuesday. We're not doing okay. Good morning. I'm being a failure of a YouTuber because I have not been vlogging. Honestly, I haven't been feeling good. I've been feeling kind of sick, but I feel good today. So that's what's important. And honestly, yesterday, I was in my room all day long. I just was doing homework, I had classes. And then I had like a meeting and then I had another meeting. So like, regardless, even if I filmed, it would just be me doing like absolute nonsense. I have loss of social tonight. I have, dance practice tonight. So I can film that for you guys. Guys, I was Boombox Kids. There's this kid on our campus who like carries like 2 big speakers with him. And he blasts music around campus. And like, to be honest, those are probably really heavy. So the fact that he carries those, but I felt awkward recording because like, I don't want to be weird, but like, he's kind of legendary on campus. So like, it's almost my job to show you guys. But yeah, it's also really nice outside. It was freezing Sunday and Monday. And then, no, I'm lying, Saturday and Sunday, and then Monday, and Tuesday it was so warm, and today it's very nice outside. So it's giving me the good vibes, even though I'm feeling a little sickly, but it's okay. It's good. We're leaving our room, and then of that, seasonal depression.
Yeah. No, I don't want to waste what's left. And on we'll go. Through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on
I didn't have any class today. I made some choreography with my friends, had some lunch with my friends, and got some Starbucks. Now I'm just gonna do like a little bit of work until I have dinner with my 2 other friends. And I have to go to CVS before or after that. That's all. It's been a good day though, so I'm glad that it's looking up. The week is looking up because it's been down. It's been bad. Trash because I don't remember it. I can't do it by myself, guys. It ain't the same.
Guys, I'm at SU with Serena and Julie. We just had the weirdest encounter. Shout out to Nolan. He's our bestie. We're watching his things for him. But he just recognized me from my YouTube channel. So, hey Nolan, I see you over there, but make sure you subscribe and comment down below if you did, okay? Did you really?
Perfect.
Alright, position, guys. Oh, never mind.
Hi guys, happy Friday. It is about to be like 1 p.m. I haven't filmed much today because I had a presentation earlier and I was doing some assignments. I'm trying to clean my room. I'm not done though. I took a long break. Yeah, I just texted my friend and her. She had like a little trouble with like the train because my friend's actually coming tonight to visit me. And I think she figured it out, so she's gonna get here good on time, which is so exciting. I'm so excited. But yeah, so I haven't been able to film as like fun stuff because I'm kind of boring and I've been in my room all day throughout the mornings besides practice at night. But starting tonight, when my friends come, it should be a little bit more fun, a little bit more exciting. And yeah, so I just kind of wanted to like update you like a little bit. I just finished like painting my nails. Like I'm trying to like let it dry a little bit, and then I'm gonna finish doing some homework, cleaning, and time before dinner and practice tonight. Okay, hi guys, it's later on in the night. I'm waiting for my friend Sophia to come pick me up. We're going to a little Friendsgiving. I'm only gonna be there for a little bit because I have practice tonight, but I'm so excited. The girls are all cooking and even the boys. I brought this little like pumpkin cake. It's not a lie. I know they like actually like cook like things themselves. I didn't have the facilities to do it, so here we are. It's kind of dark outside, but I wanted to show you guys my outfit. It's kind of hard. Maybe I'll show you guys when I get there instead, but yeah, I'm excited. I'm wearing these like super comfortable like thrifted pants, which I'm really excited about. But anyways, yeah, so I'm just waiting for Sophia, and I will see if I can film a little bit of us inside. I'm so excited.
I'm gonna do a little outfit check because I told you guys I would show you my outfit. So I'm wearing this little like turtleneck and like chiffon pattern like sweater vest from Shein. These are my brown pants. They're cute. They have like little pocket things. And they're like flared up like legs, and they're thrifted, or they're given to me by somebody. And then my hair, my jewelry is from Amazon and studs, and then I have on black Converse. So I'm gonna film a little bit. It's kind of cute. They made so much good food, and I'm so excited because I'm hungry. But I'll try to like film a little bit of us out there. But yeah, this is the famous mirror with all the cutie sayings. If you know, you know.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we
guys. So it's like 3 o'clock in the morning. My friends are here. Melissa's taking a shower. My other friend is not with me right now, but I'll see her tomorrow. And we just came back. Cute little function. It was a lot of fun. I'll probably put in some like Snapchats to like show you guys like how it was and stuff. Excited for tomorrow.
Already. Oh, it's a video.
Oh yeah, it's a video. Melissa and I are going on an ultimate buffalo tour
to the arena.
ATM.
Oh.
Close enough. Close enough. Let's go. Something masquerade. To make her with someone new.
I don't know the words.
I don't know the words either. Unfortunately, the only pictures that I have of us from that night are right here. We just got ready to go to a friend's apartment and we were just kind of chilling out, listening to music, vibing, nothing too crazy. And that's kind of how we ended off our night. So hi guys, I'm sorry I never got to finish this vlog with like a outro. So that kind of concluded my week. I need to do better at filming a little bit more, but usually this semester I haven't had any classes in person really. So a lot of the time I do spend in my room, and like when I do go out, I like kind of get forgetful. But please comment down below any video ideas that you guys would love to see from me. Like I definitely do want to film more content, and especially as the semester is ending, like I'm getting super motivated to film more things and like excited to create stuff, because I would film and edit over doing homework any day. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Please give this video a big thumbs up and be sure to subscribe for more videos. And like I said, comment some suggestions down below, and I hope to see you guys in my next video.